No, another shady video about passive income. Wait, keep watching because this is not like the other ones. I know you're sick of tips like start a blog, write an ebook, grow an email list and then send to the subscribers offers and affiliate products. The problem with passive income checklists is that they're really vague. And let's be honest, you're not gonna do what they suggest you to do when you finish reading the article. My intention with this video is to list 5 concrete online ways to create passive income that I personally tested, they are correlated, and they are not present in those checklists I was talking about. Ready? Let's get started. Welcome to the Growth Academy. First of all, what is passive income? Passive income is the revenue that you get in your bank account after the work is done. It's about creating an online business that works by itself, that doesn't need your real-time presence. If you read a few stories online about passive income, it looks like you just need to work a couple of weeks on your blog or you have to create an ebook and out of a sudden you have a six-figure business. Don't get me started on people online talking about six-figure businesses. I can't stand it anymore. One of the reasons why I started this channel is because I was so sick of gurus talking about six-figure businesses. The truth is that creating online passive income takes a long time and takes a lot of commitment. Otherwise, everyone would have passive income, right? It's the old discussion of pain versus pleasure. When it's about avoiding pain, we will do everything in our power. But when it's about gaining pleasure, well, I can do it tomorrow. But we're not here to fool around. Let's get into the 5 methods to create passive income online. Number 1, use course marketplaces. When on my videos I talk about creating an online course, I always get 2 objections. How can I do it? I have nothing to teach. Where do I find an audience who wants to listen to what I have to teach? First of all, everyone can teach something. There is for sure something that you like, a hobby or a sport you like or something you studied or your job. There is something where you have a lot more knowledge than many other people. And if you don't have any hobby or if you don't have any job, well, start studying something. You start studying something that you're interested into, and then when you know enough about that topic, you can teach it. But in this video, I want to address the audience problem, because that's the main struggle. When I created my first online course, I spent 3 months filming all the videos, creating all the lessons, and then at the end of the course, when I finished it, I had no idea how to promote it and how to find an audience. So how can I solve this equation? How can I find a continuous stream of people who can buy my course, who can see my course and decide to buy? The answer is online course marketplaces. I have a specific video on my channel about this and you can find the link to the video in the description. In a few words, these marketplaces are platforms where you can upload your courses and then they will do all the rest. They will promote your course, they will find the customers. And they will get a commission on each purchase. Udemy is the most famous online course marketplace, and its community counts millions of people. After you upload your course on Udemy, Udemy will promote your course with its user base using the platform and using Facebook and Google. But if you're familiar with Udemy, you know that Udemy will get a big commission on each purchase. So how can you get a good profit out of this marketplace? Well, the secret is that Udemy is not the only online course marketplace on the web. There are many Udemys. This means that if you upload your course on Udemy, but at the same time you upload your course on all the other marketplaces that are on the web, you will get a stream of income from each one of them. And this is what I do. I upload my courses on not just on Udemy, but on other marketplaces. And if you want to see which marketplaces I'm using, I created a PDF where I listed the 10 different course marketplaces, including Udemy, that I use to upload my courses and to get passive income back. You have the link in the description. Download the PDF and you can use them too and start getting passive income from all of them. Method number 2, borrow traffic. What if you don't want to use those marketplaces? What if you don't want to leave them a commission? Where do you find recurring exposure for your courses? Well, there's a solution. If you want traffic for your course, you have to catch the traffic from someone who already has the traffic. The best way to do this is to find a blog who is related to your niche or as visitors who could be interested in your course. And you have to be sure that this blog has enough traffic to find continuous customers for your course. To do this, you can use SimilarWeb. SimilarWeb is a platform that compares any website traffic statistics and analytics. You can add the website link on SimilarWeb and you can check if the monthly traffic is enough for you or not. When you're sure that this blog has enough traffic, the only thing you need to do is to contact the blog owner and you say, look, I have a course about this topic that your visitor could be interested in too. I like to promote my course on your blog. I will send you a banner, you can put the banner in your blog. If you want, we can split the revenue of the course. Every purchase, we split it half and half. Or if you want, I can pay you for the space. And if the owner will reply positively and you can put the banner on his blog, well, you don't have to think about traffic anymore because the owner will do all the rest. It will write the blog, it will bring the people on the blog, and these people will see your ad on the blog. In absence of a course marketplace, you need to create your online course by yourself. So I created a PDF that you can use for that. I listed in this PDF the 5 best tools that you can find online to create your online course. Download the PDF below, you have the link, and check the 5 best tools to create your online courses. Before we get to method number 3, remember to subscribe to my channel. You have the red button below this video. Click on the button and then click on the bell. If you click on the bell, you will receive a notification of every new video I will post in the future, so you won't miss any new video anymore. Third method is about selling external courses. Selling your own online courses is not the only option. If you don't want to invest time in creating an online course, you can sell somebody else's courses. This is called affiliate marketing. It's about earning a commission on each purchase you make on that course. It's basically what Udemy does with your courses. And by the way, Udemy has an affiliate program on each course on the platform. Visit the Udemy affiliate page, register a new account, and then choose between the many categories in the platform. If you don't know what to choose, what you want to sell, well, at the top you have the best sellers, so you can promote what is already selling well. But there are other affiliate marketing networks too, like ClickBank and JVZoo. On this too, you can find courses that you can promote. The best way to go with this is, first of all, buying a course. If you go on Udemy, you will find a lot of cheap courses and you don't have to spend a lot of money for that. You go there, you find a course you are interested into, or maybe you buy a course that is already selling well. Buy that course, go through it, and then shoot a video review about that course that you will post on YouTube. And in the description on this video that is on YouTube, you put your affiliate link to buy this course. So if people will arrive to your video and they will watch the video and you will convince them to buy this course because of the good things that you said about this course, they will use your affiliate link to buy it. There are two ways to bring people to watch your video. YouTube is the second biggest search engine on the web after Google, so it will bring traffic to your video. Obviously, at the beginning, there won't be much people watching your video, but this is thinking long term. Sooner or later, people will arrive to your video. Second thing is to send an email to the person who created the course, saying to him, look, I went through your course, I liked it, I created a video review that I post on YouTube. If you want to share the link of this review, I would be really happy. And if your video review is pretty good and it's positive, I'm 100% sure that this person who created the course, it will have all the interest to share your video with his followers. Method number 4 is to sell objects and software. Until now, I've been talking just about courses, online courses. But actually, you can get a commission even on products, on objects, and on software. Amazon, for example, has an affiliate program. And every product you make sell through Amazon, you will get a commission that goes between 5 and 9% of the price. And at the same time, many software have an affiliate program. You can use the same way I explained in the previous step to promote software and products. First of all, buy the product or buy the software. Shoot a video review about that product, shoot a video review about the software and post it on YouTube. And in the description, put the affiliate link. Have you ever wondered why YouTube is full of reviews about products, about video games, about software? Have you ever wondered why people are doing that? Do you think they just want to do charity to those software and products? Scroll to the description of those video reviews and you will find the reason why those people are doing those videos. Last method, number 5, is searching for offers. We are surrounded by offers. We are surrounded by promotions. We are surrounded by coupons, especially during holidays like Christmas or Black Friday. These coupons, these offers are everywhere. Affiliating for products, software, or courses is really great, but it's even better to affiliate for those things when you have an offer. But how can you know when there is an offer on a specific software or on a product or on a course? Well, you should subscribe to the newsletter of that brand or of that software. And then you will be the first person to know when there is an offer about that thing. If you follow my channel, you know how much I love Elementor. Elementor is a page builder that I use to create websites, to create landing pages. And you know what? I'm on the newsletter, obviously, of Elementor, and I'm on the affiliate program of Elementor. So during Black Friday, this is the email that I received from Elementor. And they obviously say that there is a discount, a 25% discount. So guess what I did? I promoted Elementor with this discount. And there are two methods that I use to promote every offer that I get on products and on software that I love and that I use. I always use Facebook. The easiest way is to create a Facebook ad. Run a Facebook ad for the time of the offer and put as a link to buy that software or to buy that product or to get into that brand website, put your affiliate link on the button of the Facebook ad. Some companies, for example, they give you everything you need, all the assets you need to create the Facebook ads, so you don't have to do anything. This, for example, is a page from Podia, that is a software that I use to create courses and I am affiliated to. And on this page, you can download all the assets to create ads for Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, and so on. And going back to Elementor, if you want to see the Facebook ads that I used during Black Friday to promote the software, and to put my affiliate link there. Well, you can download the screenshots with the two Facebook ads that I used to promote Elementor. And these two Facebook ads that were connected to a chatbot that I created with ManyChat. So if you click on the link below that is in the description, I saved the screenshots of the two Facebook ads. And at the same time, you can see even the chatbot that was connected to those ads. The second way to promote those offers is to use the Big Brother superpowers that Facebook has. If you think about that, when is the best moment when you receive an offer to buy something? On your birthday, right? When is your birthday, maybe you can buy something for yourself, make yourself a present, and if there is an offer, even better. And you know, Facebook allows you to target people who are gonna celebrate their birthday within 0 to 7 days. You can even target close friends of people with an upcoming birthday. This could potentially encourage friends to recommend products and services to users with upcoming birthdays. Whether you decide to sell your online courses or to sell somebody else's courses or to sell somebody else's stuff, well, the bottom line here is to start as soon as you can. Online passive income is one of the best possibilities internet gives us to create a financial stability. And it would be stupid just not to try it. If you're right till the end of this video and you liked it, well, subscribe to the channel. You have the button below, the red button, and click on the bell so you won't miss any more video that I will upload on this channel. Before I close with this video, I want to leave you with a question that you can reply in the comments below. Which one of the five methods that I talked about gave you an aha moment? And which one of these methods you will try in the next days? Reply to this question in the comments below. Let's have a discussion there. And I'll see you there in the comments or otherwise in the next video. Cheers, mate.